The President of the Republic published, after the agreement of the Council of Ministers, the decision to declare a month-long nationwide state of emergency starting from 4 p.m. today, Wednesday, August 14th. The President of the Republic has tasked the armed forces, in cooperation with the police, to take all necessary measures to maintain security and order and to protect public and private property and the lives of the citizens.
المواطنين